Are you recording? Hey guys, we're adding, this is part two on the how to clean a fish tank. Now we're adding decorations in. So this is not cleaning the fish tank anymore. We're doing the decorations. And Eric is gonna find a way how to put this in there. I don't know how we're supposed to do it.
We're gonna try and figure this out.
And so, you guys might not think we're gonna put this in there.
I will lift this up. You put this in.
And where?
Right in the middle. Do we want it this way?
Do we want it this way? Oh, that way.
This way?
Yeah.
So put it in this way.
Okay. So, you guys keep watching.
Alright.
And then we'll break this, it.
Let's see how this goes.
Yeah. This might be a big fail.
Might be a big fail. Put it in right in the middle. As long as we get in the tank, then we can fix it where we want. But lift this up, so put it in. Ew. Don't drop it in there now. If you don't want to grab it from the top.
Ow.
Grab it from the top.
Yeah.
And just lower it down.
Complete. Good. Alright, so that wasn't a fail at all.
Okay, I need a little assistance, please.
Dry my hands. Comment down below if you were going to think that was a big fail. And that way it wasn't. But comment down below if you did think it was going to be a fail. So you don't squish your fish with a decoration that you put in there.
And the light's off.
And that's cooking.
Well, I know. Well, we gotta fix the light, get the light back on. Yes, the light's broken. Like I said, I can't afford a new light.
Yeah, because we don't have that much money.
That's right. We poor. We can't afford the...
And I'm saving up for a new computer, too. So, I'll just be waiting here, waiting for Eric to get that thing.
Excuse me? You better get up here. You're in this video. This is your YouTube, not mine.
I'm waiting for you.
Well, get up here and talk to the people then while I'm fixing this. Hello?
Guys, if you know Kaylee, you should watch their videos. They have really good videos. I think you should really subscribe to them. Because they make good videos, and when they make good videos, it's really nice because they make videos about tons of things. The nanny is so cool, and they have dogs, 3 dogs, bunny rabbit. So go check their video out. Also, I want to explain this. Dogs are amazing. I like all animals, though. So, comment down below if you ever had a dog. And I'm watching YouTube with my phone. I make YouTube channels with this phone. See, it's like the same channel as I'm on with you guys. Same channel. Because my aunt has more storage than me. So.
Allie, get off your phone and get up here if you want to do this.
I'll talk to you then.
Okay, that's it now. Goodbye.
Okay.
Well, get up here then.
You know,
come on. This is your video. This is what you wanted to do.
You know this kid's is watching this.
Oh, you?
It's
aw,
okay. We gotta get the light going. Let's tap the light. Come on, tap, tap, tap.
Crazy.
The light, not the tank. Silly.
Where's the light?
Right here. This is how you get your light on. Yeah. Everybody,
and hope don't kill them.
And don't kill them,
because they'll stink.
Right, what she said.
And hope you guys enjoyed. And kids, make well other kids, make sure you have an adult with you to help you clean out their your fish tank if you're watching for a kid, because it's really hard, and you don't want to kill any fish. Like I did when I was younger. No better.
Oh, let's tell a little story.
No,
when
no.
She was younger, okay?
I didn't.
Listen. No. We're talking about fish, so we gotta tell them your story.
She
didn't know any better. So.
It's embarrassing.
We got her a goldfish and we put it in her room.
No, don't tell them.
She was upstairs in her room by herself, and she took the fish out, put it in a sock, and put it back in the tank. She put her fish in a sock and put it back in the tank. Needless to say, the fish died. So why did you put your fish in a sock?
I didn't know better.
She didn't know.
I think it was my first time with the fish.
She put him in a sock.
And I had a bait of fish, and he wouldn't eat anything. I tried.
So now that's our story.
Okay. And once I had a goldfish named, I had a goldfish that was a beta, and I don't think it was eating, because the next time when I was somewhere, I don't know where it was, and I came home from some place, and I looked upstairs, and he was dead. So, Dixie, not for the fish, but hope you guys enjoyed part one and part two of how to clean a fish tank. And I use my aunt here who has her iPad. That's what we're using to videotape. And thank you for my aunt helping me. So, bye and hope you enjoy. Bye!